As you know, the scope for development of Xiaomi's Redmi series is more than enough, and we get too many custom ROMs and stuff to try with them. And unlike other devices, we have got the Android Oreo's unofficial update for the Redmi Note 4. In this video, I'll let you know how you can get Android Oreo in your Redmi Note 4. In iOS 15.0, based on Android O, you need to have TWRP recovery installed on your Redmi Note 4. Before we get started, make sure to take full backup because everything on your device will be deleted. Now, if you are done with the backup, download the zip file from the link in the description box along with the gapps and copy it to your internal storage. Now power off the device and press the volume up and power button to boot into the TWRP recovery. You will see the MI logo before booting into TWRP. As soon as the device gets booted into the TWRP recovery, get to wipe and wipe the data, cache and Dalvik. As soon as the data and cache gets wiped, go back and click on install and find the LineageOS zip file that you have downloaded and copied to your internal storage. Click on the file and then swipe to flash. The ROM will get flashed, and as soon as the ROM gets flashed, you also need to flash the OpenGApps for LineageOS 15.0 that you have downloaded from the link in the description, and flash the GApps just after the ROM has finished up with flashing. Now, when you are done with flashing the ROM and the GApps and both gets flashed successfully, so you need to wipe the cache and the Dalvik if you like to do so. Then if you have wiped the cache and Dalvik, just reboot to your system. And as it's first boot, so it will take about 45 to 50 seconds to get boot up. So wait for about a minute so that the device gets boot up successfully. And let me just show you how the device gets boot up and what is the boot animation for the LineageOS 15.0. As this is an unofficial update, you will be getting some bugs, and there might be some major and minor bugs as well. So don't worry, if you are seeing this video after 2 or 3 months, you may get a stable version for LineageOS 15.0 for Redmi Note 4 and even for other devices like Redmi 4 or Redmi 4A. So yeah, now the device has finished booting up and it's just like a new device that we need to set up. So let me just set up the device and come back to you guys after I got it. So now I have finished setting up the device and it's ready to use. Let me just show you that we are on Android Oreo 8.0's unofficial build. So here's the proof that we are on an official Android O on our Redmi Note 4. You can just head to settings and click on about phone and get to Android O. That was logo. And here's the octopus, just like in Lollipop and Marshmallow, you get the game to play. So here you get this octopus to play with. I will keep updating the download links on our site. You can find the link in the description box. Check it out for latest builds of Android O on Redmi Note 4 and many more awesome stuff as well. So guys, that's it for this video. Do let us know in the comment section if you face any problem regarding this. We'll try to solve all your queries.